I'm not gonna kill you.
The best way to take care of your shit is don't. Change in position. Your eyes on the road. I'll do the rest. Moving out. Thank you. Not today, fuckwad. On my way.
See the rabbits running. See the mountains shake. Now the sea is flooding. And the earth begins to quake. Hear the boom of thunder. It sounds just like a noise. Should have listened.
The one that's been there's this girl out there, Skylar, amazing angler. She's looking for some help to catch the Admiral. You should track her down when you've got the chance.
They keep trying, I keep shooting them.
The Sasquatch is out there, I know it.
Nice pooch you got there.
Here.
Hey, man. I once talked with Chad for 3 hours. Didn't understand a word, but it was entertaining as hell.
Listen, Chad. It's Eli.
Big size mother.
I heard what those bastards did.
Small yappy ones.
And I'm real sorry. But that doesn't mean we give up. We still need you, now more than ever. We got men and women here that need to be fed. And those Peggies are rounding up any food they can get their hands on. Keep sending what you have our way, and we'll do what we can to keep Jacob off your back.
Crazy to say, but if none of this shit happened, I wouldn't have found out.
Motherfucker! What the?
Yeah, Doc.
Looks like they left in a hurry.
whatever wasn't nailed down.
Make sure we got everyone out.
He's a big boy. What do you feed him?
Piggies, I hope.
Hi, ma'am.
What up?
Moving.
Should have listened to Eli and run when we had the chance.
Holy shit! Thanks for the help. Hold on, I'm coming down.
Thank you. Shit. I didn't think I was gonna make it. Thanks for that. I'm Sarah, by the way, Sarah Perkins. Was heading up a wildlife conservation team studying the wolves in the park, and then, well, we found these things. They're wolves, but not like anything I've seen before. The cult calls them judges. Bigger, stronger, tougher than the other species around here. The cult tried to force my team to help him. When we said no, they sicked those things on us. Eli and the Whitetails got me out. Been trying to pay them back ever since. I've got a theory on how to use the cult's formula to help us track these creatures. But all I'm working with is corpses. I need a live judge. I know it's a big ask, but I'm desperate. The cult's training him at an old youth camp called the Breakthrough. Do this for me, and I might be able to put something together that'll help you hunt these things. I'll meet you at the camp once it's clear.